All right, here we go. Another road trip adventure. And I figured this time we are going to go someplace that a lot of people look forward to going to. And you may not have heard of it. If you haven't, you definitely need to check it out. We're going to the world's largest honky-tonk. We're going to Billy Bob's, Texas, up in Fort Worth, Texas. It's a great place. If you've never been, you need to check it out. Billy Bob's. We're heading there to go see Luke Bryan.
On its way to dry. The clouds up in the city. The weatherman complains. Where I come from, rain is a good thing. Rain makes corn, corn makes whiskey, whiskey makes my baby feel a little frisky. Back roads are fogging up, my buddies pile up in my truck. We hunt our honeys down, we take them into town, start washing all our worries down the drain. Rain is a good thing.
Billy Bob's, the world's largest honky-tonk, as you can tell by the shirt here. So if you're coming to Fort Worth, one place you absolutely, positively have got to go, it's Billy Bob's. Luke Bryan's here tonight.
Yeah, I must have did what
work out as you plan. All right, we came to see Luke Bryan out of Billy Bob's. It was really packed. I don't really like being around a lot of people. So what we did is this guy right here, you may recognize him from TMI on 95.9 The Ranch, Super Ben.
Hello.
And Ranch Mike was here earlier, but he wussed out and left us a little early. So what we did is we came to this joint right here, Filthy McNasty's. And what I'm going to do is we're going to show you some of the fun. Now, how often do you come to Filthy's?
Every now and then.
Is it always that filthy in there?
Pretty much.
Is it that McNasty in there?
It's pretty much like Snake Farm. Just sounds nasty.
Wow, just sounds nasty. It's Filthy McNasty's. We'll show you some of the weird, kind of the off people that were in there. It was a hell of a lot of fun.